We are celebrating 550th anniversary of Guru Nanak Dev Ji, who is first Guru of the Sikhs, and he is the founder as well. His message of equality, diversity, and honesty all over the world is given to all the human. Doesn't matter what religion the person is belong, but his teaching is so important to the world, and that's why we are celebrating here. DMU is quite important to my heart, and it is also reflected in the multicultural and diversity of various cultures within the campus of the university. If you walk around, you will meet many people of many cultures, many colors, many religions.
It's really important for DMU to be hosting the exhibition here alongside the Sikh community in Leicester. As a university, we welcome students from well over 160 different countries. So that means we have lots of different nationalities and we have lots of different cultures. So to be able to celebrate this evening and for the rest of this week, such an event is really important for us.
India is a country which has produced probably hundreds and thousands of spiritual personalities, and amongst them Guru Nanak is definitely one of the greatest, because not only is he regarded as the founder of the Sikh religion, and the emphasis of his teaching is relevant for all time, because he stressed the importance of living contemplatively, remembering the divine, the essence within us, but at the same time living industriously, working hard and honestly and generously, giving away what we earn and serving others. So I think that's why he's just so important.